Fuck. Oh, that is a butte. Right. Yes. I really need it. You're playing on the emulator. Jeez. Give me a break, people. I'll get a medal, right, for the first gym battle. The item in the shop should be available now. Well, let's see. Give me a medal, buddy. Go center fan. Evolution hopeful. Yeah, now as you can see. Quite a few more stuff here. I want two of those. It's got like 5 super potions. 5 antidotes. 5 Paris heals. There's 5 awakenings as well. Repel, I don't know. Let's get like 5. I won't be using it that much. Well, anyway, let's continue our journey then, right? Should probably put Servan as first because yeah, now I have 2 levels on it. I was hoping he would evolve, but everything come true. Bidoof. Just reminds me of the beginnings in my last playthrough, Flawless Platinum. It sure does. Is Alder still here? So I can show him my third badge? Of course he's not. What's up, Bianca? Okay. Yo. Okay. Yeah, it's a special Pokemon, I know. Bye bye. And onward. Almost like Eevee. Indeed. Oh, rough word. Okay. Show me what you got, Jerome. Rock and roll. Yeah, this morning always got the stupid sturdy. Like, seriously, they always have it. Upper. Upa, upa. Pretty easy. Ooh, Raul. Nice. Yeah, you lost the fit, man. Fucking press holders. You're not supposed to have Pokemon. And whatever. Yeah, look at him. Fucking little kid. He got neither male. Indeed. At least I will get enough XP to level up. Oh, we just won. Oh yeah, double grass. Indeed. Oh, thank you, I was hoping to get it. Okay. Yeah, I want to catch a new member now that I have Super Rod. And they will be probably laughing what I'm going to catch. Well, it's not Poliwag. But it should be a really common Pokemon. I should probably register it, yeah, now when I think about it. How the registration works? Oh yeah, it's A. Not even a nibble, let's try on the other side. I don't know if you still have to press A or not. Yeah, I'll try to catch a few Pokemon. Hopefully it will be the one that I need. It's actually the Pokemon that it's the most common on the roads. Especially old roads. Yeah, why the fuck am I catching only the stupid Poliwag? Holy crap, is there anything else than Poliwag level 5? Okay, two more Pokemon. If it will be Poliwag, I'll just move and try to fish in the other area. Because seriously. only care about the Polyvex. I don't know, Pokemon like that would be so hard to find here. Is there any water here? It seems like it. There's water right here. And Polyvic level 5. I have to check it out, if this is scripted or what. It's getting on my nerve too. We always getting the same Pokemon over and over and over. Whoa. In the Aspera City, is there actually any water where I can throw my rod into? Oh, there is just near my house, huh? And there will be, of course, Polyvac level 5 waiting for me. Or maybe not. It's actually the Pokemon that I want. Yeah, strangely, it is the Pokemon that I want. Yeah, let's try to catch it then. But let's check the nature. Lonely nature. That increase attack and decrease defense. Hopefully it is. Okay, I will go and grind Magikarp a little bit, so... And of course I will check the nature, so I'll be right back. Okay, I am back. So do you find anything here? Any Pokemon here? Yeah, there are two. Rhinopeed and Lotad. So that is what you can find here, obviously. Rhinopeed will probably survive that. Or maybe not. Yeah, the nature actually increases the attack and decreases defense, as I thought. Which is pretty sweet. can't serve there. Okay, we got a little kid to defeat. Hello, get him, I have some Pokemon. Boom, they are dead. You meanie. Dragon Rage. Nice little netting. I'm not mad. Oh, there's a really low level Sunken. I thought low levels like this aren't supposed to be here anymore. Miracle Seed, not bad. What kind of trainer are you? Oh, nursery 8, Kimia. Dance Bears. Yeah, always. Fought back in the day, this guy is a bug type, but he's just normal type. Very strange Pokemon. Very strange Pokemon indeed. Dire hit, huh? Not bad. Ooh, that would battle with little kids. Yeah, okay, Magic Guard, maybe I'll leave you be. You're still quite low level. You just have only one Pokemon. Dragon Rage. It won't die. Yep. Ouch. Stupid bug bite. Yeah, eat Dragon Rage, bitch. Excellent. Huh. Cherish balls, huh? Thanks, I guess. Burbank City. Oh, the mother. Mother looks really young, Jesus. She looks like 10 years older than me. Alright, still falling and rising stars. Don't stop me. Hmm. Okay, doofus. She's going to the gym, okay. The gym is that way. Yes, please heal them up. So yeah, we are already in the city with the second gym. Holy crap. Things are moving pretty fast here. Better learn, huh? The medals are pretty much something like achievements. Are you blocking this? Okay. I see. Battle box. I have no idea what is it. Oh, Broly. Yes, you can fight Broly, by the way. Am I strong enough to defeat him? That is the question. Let's save the game. Let's try it. Four Pokémon. Yeah, I probably will lose this. Maybe not if I play smart. Scraggy. Oh, that one. So we got Unova Pokemon as well. Too bad I can't play the third generation remix because there is not yet emulator. What? He got intimidated, that is bullshit. Now he will survive. Yeah, not even. Two hit KO, that is bullshit. Please get a crit, please, please, please. No. Ouch. Yeah, he managed to get too many bull cups. I don't think I can win this. Let's rematch him again, I guess. This is so for loot. Nice. Yeah, let's stay with Scraggy, I guess. Hey, Mr. Vine. Cause this could be really easy with two Dragon Rages. You can see Dragon Rage is pretty powerful at this point. As I was telling you. Yeah, I'll probably grind on Broly, it seems like a good idea to me. To grind on this guy. Makuhita. Our good old friend Makuhita. Majin Buu. But yellow. Oh my, bad juice again. What's up with your berry juice? Ouch! Oh my, good fucking elemental punch. Please don't mention him. Holy crap. Let's save that number 2 here. Oh well, too bad I can't beat Broly yet. I'll have definitely have to grind to beat him. Toy. Mind if I do? And finally something in the trash can. Holy crap, there is lots of people here. Yeah, I'm burning him. Thank you. Yeah, a little grind, and next time we will come back, I will probably challenge Broly again. So see you then, goodbye.